road from London to Singapore, more than 18,000 miles by Land Rover.
We wanted to drive from London to Hong Kong through China.
That was pretty unfeasible, unlikely, because it was the height of the Cold War. So the thing became to try to drive to Singapore entirely by land.
This was a journey which had never ever been done, although many people had tried.